And then a mate of it, someone had a fucking, their mum had a little courtyard. So we'd set up it in there and rehearse, because we couldn't afford rehearsal rooms. And then someone knew someone who had a, yeah, we rehearsed outside, the first ever one, which was, I know that it was about March 1979.
Shit, listen, here's the point. I was sitting in the fucking, in the shower at Dead Kennedy's shower room in Reno, and I decided that I was gonna whack off because we'd been on tour and I hadn't whacked off for a while, so I whacked off in the bathroom, and then I went over and I said, hey, Sean, guess what? I whacked off in the bathroom, and he said, so did I. So I got to go second. I just wanted to know. And Jello Biafra wasn't there, even though he was looking at me one time. He wanted to fuck me while he was wearing his muumuu, all right? And the other time I did that shit, I was at the Subhumans and they had a shower room too. I love shower room punk rock bands because they have shower rooms in the back for you. My band got kicked out because they're a bunch of fucking loudmouths. The fucking little wiener fucking tour manager came in and said, hey, you guys are an opening band. Go back to where you came from and get out of here.
Bitches all the same. Bring a clear push Obama to power your support. Swear to God, laugh about it. Stop using my name.
Get a few beers, we go back later.
Yeah.
We sup a few, and you go to bed, and I go to separate rooms.
That seems pretty fucking damn good to me, boy.
I don't trust you, Lloyd.
I'll not be doing any of that fucking bum shit, boy.
Shit,
but them piece of fucking eyes are looking at me, boy.
Well, I'm glad to hear it.
Well, let this shut the fuck up.
You any more than I can darn throw you, you motherfucker.
Satan performed the ceremonies. Ozzy got tired of sharing shit. Ozzy, fucking wake up! World's stupidest fucking motherfucker, Christina Aguilera, oh my god. Shut your fat ass.
Does the devil speak English or a different language?
Oh, the real backpack had the Kiss Army, AC/DC, eventually went to shit, and I dropped my Kiss Army patch somewhere.
He grew up.
No, this is the replacement backpack. There's still one more. It goes Kiss Army backpatch, AC/DC backpatch, Satanic Sect. No, only one, possibly. Oh, I don't know. It's like, who is the person in the entire world you at least want to ever be trapped in a car with?
Sharon Osbourne.
No. You were not paying attention.
What about Britney?
You were not paying attention. Oh God, Britney plays basketball. She was a starting point guard in eighth fucking grade, JV.
Are you
lying? Ninth grade, JV. Fuck no.
She looks like she's got a booty to play some basketball.
Oh yeah, right.
We haven't had it for years. We had one last year. We'd done a gig in our own town, which would you go all round the place, right? And there was these little rumours about this and that. Played in the wrong venue, done it as a favour. Invited, say, 180 people, but the wrong people got in. And you heard the rumours, all of a sudden, about three or four songs in, one of them comes marching up doing that.
Oh,
just
no.
Stopped it straight away. Just stopped it. When I fucking sold him out, and the fucking idiot, there was about six or seven in there, they got the shit kicked out of them by the security, and I just thought, well, don't come here and do that. That is what you're going to get. You know what I mean?
This song is the title of one of our albums. It's dedicated to everybody. Stand up, be proud of yourself. We all are. It's the power and the glory.
Johnson called Flash Flesh. Which is better. I like Flesh. That's
flash,
good shit.
Like flash.
It's Flesh. Flash, I'm flash. Too fat. Just call me Flesh.
It's semen.
In the sunset.
In the sunset.
Although it's a sunrise.
This.
Johnny,
but that's
can you order me the country fried steak?
He's the fantastic.
Instead of eggs, can I have cottage cheese?
I'm not going to see that movie.
Instead of fried steak, can I have a tofu burger?
As am I.
And instead of the bread, I like gluten-free
do it,
stuff.
Baby. Do it.
I want gluten-free bread.
Very French. Very French.
Instead of hash browns, can I have broccoli?
And product
placement. Tell him from me.
I think you've done with Joss Whedon now.
You order
for me?
I got this.
In my opinion, they've given you too much shout.
Northern Mexico is all it is.
Walking the sun.
Yeah, you can't be blocking me. Yeah. Well, feel me burn my thumb.
Oh, yeah. He needs the sun.
There we are.
Even drug addicts can use science on pot and shit like that. Jesus fuck.
And then I could burn a pentagram in here.
Yes, burn it in my hand.
Kevin?
Like Norm Fire.